Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today there's gonna be a student who's gonna teach us how to we're gonna reset this modem and change the password from a default to the new password. He is the student, you can see him, so he's gonna show you. It's just a kid, but he's gonna show you what to do. So first step, the modem has to be in power, right? Second step, then you get a pin. Oh, it fell. We're using a toothpick. You press it in. Okay, you press it in, change. Then for 15 seconds, so it should switch off here. Yeah, you saw it blinked, it switched. So it means now the modem has gone back to its default. So once we're done, it's gonna come back. It's off. Yes, we don't need anything. So get the cable there. No, yeah, get it. Yeah, from that side. So what we're gonna do, guys, this is a new IT student, so we're gonna put in that cable so that we can be able to go to the computer. All modems are the same, all routers. So you can see here the password. Everyone comes and make a picture and go and they connect to your Wi-Fi, so we don't need that. So another thing is you can see the default IP 192.168.8.1. its password is admin, you can see down there. Okay, so now we're gonna change. So you leave the modem until it's green, put it up. Put it under. It should sit nicely. Okay. It's there, guys. We're gonna go. So guys, you can use Linux, you can use Windows, whatever you need to use, it's okay. I'm gonna just put a password here on your computer. Yeah. So you see now it went back. By default, there's no internet anymore. So, but to show you the right thing, can I close everything here? So you go to Firefox. If you're using Windows, it's the same. Or you go to Chrome. Yeah,
Google.
Then you type in here 192.168.8.1. Yes, okay. Yeah, it's gonna get you there to that interface, right? The username is admin, remember? Admin, password, then and you say, can see, say next. Next, we're changing our, so since we say next, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna change also the name of the Wi-Fi. So we wanna call it anything you want. Say India. Can call it India, or we can call it something easy. We say FRT, or we can call it Azania. Then we say we're gonna modify password, so now we can put our password, the password we want to put. Okay, I'm gonna put a new password there. Okay. Okay, you can show if you want it off. If not, then you say next. No, it was wrong. Okay, it wants the current password and the new password to log into the modem. You get me? So current password is admin. New password, we can say admin one. And after there you say finish. Success, done. So wanna see, you can save here and you can see, go if we see our Wi-Fi if it changed. Settings, you can see the Wi-Fi changed, right? So that's it, guys. So ideally, if you want something to say something, you can say something. So he doesn't want to say anything, so he's a new student, but you're gonna see a lot of his videos on our channel. So this was the, we were teaching him also, we took this chance to make a video to teach him. He's a cool kid, he's just doing high school. So now he's gonna be doing a lot of IT. So once you say finish, you finish. Well, if you wanna change the password again, you can change it. I can say modify password again, then I put the password. Okay, say finish. Good. So once we're done changing the password, bring your phone. We wanna give you a new password. For the Wi-Fi.
For Wi-Fi.
Bring the phone, bring your phone. So open your phone. So this guy is gonna give us his phone. We give him a new Wi-Fi. So we're testing, guys, if it's working. Yeah. So you can see on this phone, we're gonna have this phone. There's Azania, you can see. So we're gonna click on that. So it's gonna need password. So I'm gonna type in the password, then we're done. After the password, then you say connect.
I need your help. I wish to check exactly.
Okay, let's see. Good. It's done. You can see. It's connected there. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.